Boo, it's your boy. I'm back and we're playing Bramble, the Mountain King. I know I'll be gone, but I'm back again. Can't get rid of me. I'm sorry, my guy. You cannot get rid of me. I'm that cockroach you can't kill. I'm the king of the cockroaches. Okay, let's go. Let's play, my friend. Come on, let's go. Let's go right now.
Nightmare woke him up. Frightened by his mother's bedtime story, he searched for his sister's comfort. But she was nowhere to be found.
Oh, here we go. What am I doing here?
Let's play with the towers. I like the towers. I'll play with my towers later. Let's go to the wall right here. I want to play with my towers. I like my towers. Let's go here.
Nope. Nope. Got a long way to go, buddy. Got a long way to go. Let's bounce. I guess not. What's over here?
There once was a girl who snuck out of her bedroom window at night, even though her mother had told her not to.
Of course.
She went into the forest, and at first it welcomed her with warmth and a promise of adventures. But soon, the forest seemed to grow colder and darker. The girl was afraid, and she wanted to go home. But Bramble crawled around her arms and legs, and she could not get away. And the girl was never seen again.
That's what you get for leaving.
That is what happens when you do not listen to your mother.
Exactly.
Especially you, Lilimor.
Lilimor.
Their mother had said before kissing them goodnight.
Lilimor. Well, that's cool. That moves. Oh, it slides in and out. Ooh, it's coming out. Can I dump? Whoops. Guess I don't need that. Ooh, is something else here? Did I miss something?
Did I miss something?
Oh. All right, let's go. Why would you have that on your wall? Why? Ooh, man. Never mind. Never mind.
The darkness outside scared him. Not being with his sister scared him even more. The nearby forest was a familiar place during the day.
Oh, so let's get lost in the forest then. Let's get kidnapped. Whee!
But at night, it was a different story.
Let's get kidnapped. Let's get kidnapped.
There was
kidnapped.
No trace of Lilimur, and Ulle wished he could ask the pine cones if they had seen her.
So we're going to be talking to pine cones. I'm Ulle. That's my name. Ulle? What kind of name is that?
But that's child abuse. But if the pine cones knew about her fate, they kept it to themselves.
Can you run? Excuse me, sir. Have you seen my sister? No? Oh, she went that way? Alright. Thank you. Stupid pine cone. Oh, you just having a little ritual. These pine cones are kind of demonic. Grass is kind of thick here. Whoa! Okay. You got me. You got some balance. Oh, you're just nice with it. Look at you. Look at you, got mud all over your clothes. You got to go wash, Hamlet. What am I looking for? What, these guys? Oh, you guys are useless. Excuse me, pine cones. Have you seen my sister? Somebody ate apples over here. Somebody was tearing up some apples. Not really. Well, that one in the bag, but they just took a bite out of this one. What a waste. What a waste. Let's keep it moving. Let's get kidnapped. Whee! What's up here? We about to find out. Oh, what's this? Another box. Oh, wait. Ooh. Can you come up? There you go. There you go. Let's keep it moving. Pretty responsive. Whoa. I ain't feeling that. I am not feeling that. What is it with these pine cones? I go up here? I go this way? This way it is. It's creepy, but it looks nice at the same time. Oh, damn. Okay. What do we have here? Excuse me, ma'am. Have you seen my sister?
A light in the dark.
What's happening?
A symbol of hope.
Crack rock. I smoke rocks.
A spark of courage.
Okay, that's it. Excuse me, you see my sister? You useless. It must be related to them pine cones. Thanks for the flashlight, though. This glowy little rock thing. Pretty sure it'll come to you. Ooh. Somebody got some notes. It's just so obvious that you gotta climb that. So obvious. Good lord. Oh, you need some lessons. Bad. There she goes. Lilimur.
What do you have there? Lilimur asked. It glimmers beautifully.
I smoke rocks. You want some?
What a strange rock. Light as a feather. She investigated closely. Let us play, little brother. Lilimur bubbled. See if you can knock down this pine cone.
L2. R2. Oh, that's cool. It's like you got the force. L2. R2. All right. This guy's a low-key Jedi. Look at this. Luke. I'm really not your father. Oh, you want it? There you go. Uh-oh. Okay. Uh-oh.
Together, they tumbled down deeper and deeper through the old ruin. Follow me, little brother. I will protect you, Lilimur said. She was never scared like him. Ulle wished he could be a little more like his sister.
Ulle. Good lord.
Lilimur loved adventures, and Ulle loved Lilimur.
Look at this guy's legs, man. Good lord. You've been tanning in the moon. My man, you need some sun so bad. So bad. I'm gonna buy you a can of sun. Good lord. I'm gonna help you out, though. Good lord. How'd she get up there? Oh, wait. There's a path. This way? Okay. Good lord. This guy right here. I'ma hook you up, man. Ooh, that water looking kinda nice. You run. There you go. Hurry up, man. Hurry up. Whoa. What on earth? Really? Ooh, what we got here? Oh, my bad. My bad. I leave you alone. I don't know what you doing in there, butt naked. How are you alive? What is that thing? I know you're a gnome, but you're weird looking. Look at your little dirty feet. Go wash. No, go. You need to put on some shoes, my guy.
Gnomes are peculiar and playful creatures. They live peacefully in daylight and keep in their houses at night. Visitors that don't want to eat them were unheard of until this day.
Ooh, look at this guy. He balled up when he looked at me. Nothing. Let's go in here, if we can. Looks like we could. What are you doing? Oh, he called all the Bloods. Y'all like Bloods and Crips. Little gang members, what do you want? Ah, you want to play. I guess I gotta play hide and seek. Oh, look at this one over here. Is that you? Okay, so I gotta find him. See you. Like 3 years old. Oh, here goes another one. Oh, I see you. Actually, I see you too. There's three more. I heard something over here. Ah, I see you. Yep, there you go. Two more. Where are you? Whoa, did I see one? Oh, right here. Where is the other one? I got one more. You're following me. What, you're gonna help me? No. I know we're not opening this door with newborns. Wow. No. That's no. No. You look real bad right now. You look real bad right now. You needed the help of newborns to open the door. Come on. You kind of sus, my guy. My guy. This guy's brain is exposed. Look at this guy. I see. You're running away from me, so that means you must belong in here. Is this true? Yes, it is. I gotta get 4. Come here, Brainiac. Get in there. Get. I need 2 more. Who's it gonna be? Get in here. Get. 1 more. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. It's gonna be you. It's going to be you. In you go. Casually jump off a cliff. Whee! All right. Where are you taking me? My stepping on. Whoa. We're cool? We're cool? Hey, as long as you didn't eat me. You look nasty, though. Frogs, it's cool with me. Alright. Hey, that went better than I thought it would. Where are we going? This way? This girl just be dipping off on me. You better hold up. Ooh, what do we have here? Whoa. What? Whoa. You just like living dangerous. You going in first? No, you're not going down there.
They were both curious in different ways.
There we go.
While Lilimor quickly ran along. Ulle could get completely enthralled.
Really?
And suddenly, Ulle was alone again.
Of course. Following you, I guess. What is that? What? What? Oh, hell no.
The river was strong, and Ulle was weak. He did not stand a chance. But soon, the sound of the river faded. Ulle was happy to have firm ground under his feet again.
Wow. I'm just trying to process what on earth just happened. If you could have seen my face. Wow. So I guess I gotta rescue her. I mean, damn, she asked for it. She did. This is mystical and creepy at the same time. I guess this is where those little brain babies are born. I gotta be dreaming.
Frog King made sure that his new friend did not drown.
Oh, I got his name right. The Frog King.
But without his sister, he felt like the loneliest child in the world.
Wow.
He just wanted to find Lillimor and go home. To do that, he had to find where the big troll had taken her.
Whoops. Whoops. This looks pretty cool. Let's do some shrooms. Oh, the brain babies. Wake up. I need some reinforcements. Oh, what's this? What was that? Oh, this little dude. You gonna give me that key, little guy? I need it. Oh, wait a minute. Do I need this? Yep. There you go. Thank you, Cancer. Oh, you coming with me? Come on then, let's go. You have earned your respect back. That's what I'm talking about. Put some strength in them little knees you got. Ooh, what's going on here? Oh no! What happened to him? What? Oh, hell no. These things are watching me. You ain't gonna touch me, right? Creepy. Jump. Just jump away from him. Do I have to go through here? At least they ain't doing nothing. Oh, I didn't see that. What? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, there he goes.
Here we go!
Nope.
What? How do you even time that? There you go. Okay, what am I doing here? What's the whole point? I jump on the shroom?
Nope.
Guess not. This ain't helping me. Am I jumping back off? How do you miss the whole tree? Okay. What? What is this? Oh, it's a moose. Is this where he lives? Oh. This is just wrong. This is crazy. What do I do? What? Let's go. Really?
Ulla wanted to cry. A couple of hours ago, he had been in his warm bed. Now, he had almost died several times. His sister was gone, and he was soaked in smelly sewer water.
Oh, there's a whole tribe of them out there. I gotta help them. Oh, I need this. Alright, alright. Good lord. Alright. There you go. Now help me. Oh, really? How did I not see that? Wow. Better watch out. Good lord, another one? Y'all getting clipped. Ooh, I shouldn't have done that. Why did I do that? Why did I do that? Watch these traps. I'm telling you, man, watch these traps. See, they helped me out in more ways than they know. I'm sorry, my guy. Anyway, on to the next. I shouldn't have done that. I shouldn't have done that. I really shouldn't have done that. Poor gnomes. You guys will resurrect anyway. Oh, here we go. What's happening? Uh-oh. No, you didn't. Come on. well, can he see me? Can he see me in the grass still? Oh, okay. I'm safe in the grass. Keep it moving. Keep it moving. Ooh, that was close. Trust us. Putting traps on the water. The fuck I'm lying. Can I run? I'm gonna try to run. Oh, it works. Good Lord. So now it's getting tricky. There's no way I'm gonna move fast enough along that log. Oh, I guess I made it. That thing looks crazy. Can I stay behind the hand? Hope it don't grab me. I just go for it. Oh, okay. Ooh, you ugly. Really? You can definitely climb, I'll give you that. What? Whoa. Ooh, I just killed your king. This guy fainted. Wow. Yeah, we're gonna leave it off right here. This is crazy. Thank you guys for watching. I think I'm gonna upload a part two to this one. But as usual, who knows what I'm playing next? Till the next game, you know what it is. Later. We'll be right back.